man, after yesterday's gaming session, your stats have gotta be up there, man.
No doubt about it.
Especially when I went on that killing streak for like 9 guys. It was awesome.
My mind was blown. I couldn't believe it. That was incredible.
Crazy.
Right?
Oh, man. I got this test I gotta go retake. Man.
All right, man. Well, hey, hit me up after school, all right?
Same time every day, dude. Yes.
Dude, did you see the Patriots dominate last night?
Yeah, man, that was pretty sick.
They're gonna win the Super Bowl for sure.
Oh, without a doubt, man. I'm pumping on them.
Hey, you seem pretty chill. You wanna go to this party with me this weekend?
Party?
Yeah, that'd be pretty cool. It should be pretty good.
What is it?
Just hit me up anytime this weekend. It's all weekend thing.
You got a number or something I can get a hold of? Alright, sweet, dude. Thanks. I'll hit you up this weekend then.
Get out of here and go play some Call of Duty.
Yeah, man, school went by fast. Let's peace out.
Hey, gay boys, how's your day going?
I wouldn't be surprised if these two are dating. They're so attached to each other.
What, you got nothing to say for your homo relationship?
What's the matter to you, man? Seriously. I mean, you guys are just a couple of pricks. Like, we're just good friends. We're loyal and reliable to each other. Maybe you guys would know.
You just made your last mistake, sweetheart.
You're in for it now, gay boy. Come on, JD. Let's go. Not looking at yourself, man.
Yeah.
They're just trying to get the best of us, man. Don't let them break you down, otherwise they win.
It's whatever. What goes around comes around.
The thing with Reggie and JD today, man, wasn't all that bad.
Yeah, it's whatever, dude. Call of Duty later?
Hell yeah, dude.
Alright, man. You take it easy.
Peace out.
Listen up, gay boy. You talk crap and this is what you get. You go home and cry to your mama, and you'll be begging for seconds. You got that, punk?